first time that Avalanche fans have had a chance to see him. He made his debut for the Avalanche against San Jose. Wow! Oh my goodness, it's in! The Avalanche, Cody McLeod, a seemingly harmless little floater to the front of the net, and it goes in, and the Avalanche lead 1-0. Cody,
what happened on this play? Now watch where the puck is shot from. It's shot from that angle. You're wondering, how did he possibly miss it? What happens on that play is it gets lost in the crowd, and if you miss it for a second, you don't pick it up right away. It's going through all the dark shirts that are in the crowd, and that's exactly what happened. The goaltender, you saw him, he was standing up,